is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel Air. In West Philadelphia, born and raised, on the playground is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cooling, all shooting some b-ball outside of the school. When a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel Air." I whistled for a cab and when it came near, the license plate said fresh and it had dice in the mirror. If anything, I could say that this cab was rare, but I thought, nah, forget it, yo, home to Bel Air. I pulled up to the house about 7 or 8 and I yelled to the cabbie, "Yo, home, smell you later." Looked at my kingdom, I was finally there to sit on my throne as the Prince of Bel Air.
October 3rd. Today is National Techies Day. National Techies Day is a day that students are encouraged to consider a career in technology.
Attention all seniors. Johnson will be here during all lunches today and Wednesday, October 4th, to take all cap and gown orders. Make sure you get those in.
Tickets will be on sale in the athletic office for this Friday's homecoming game beginning on Wednesday, October 4th. Regular ticket prices apply, and any lost or stolen tickets cannot and will not be replaced.
As the homecoming game approaches, remember that Lakeshore has a no re-entry policy that will be in effect for this game. If you leave the stadium for any reason, you will not be able to re-enter. In addition, we are enforcing a no outside beverage policy as well. You must leave all cans, bottles, and cups outside.
Let's get a check on the weather today. But first, let's see who's celebrating a birthday.
Good morning, Lakeshore. I'm Blue with your Shorian weather report. Today's going to be sunny with a high of 80 and a low of 66. Have a great day.
Daylight. I wake up feeling like you won't play right. I used to know, but now that I don't feel right. It made me put away my pride. So long, you make a Kermit.
Color in your cheeks. Do you ever get that feel that you can't shift the tide that sticks?
Hey Lakeshore, I'm Lucas here with all the sports from around Lakeshore. Yesterday, the soccer team played Warren Woods Tower. JV and varsity both won, varsity winning with a score of 5-4. With a win against Marysville tomorrow, our varsity team could win the division. Today, the JV volleyball team plays at Warren Woods Tower. A quad set against Mott, Roseville, and Warren Woods. Tower starting at 4:30. The girls' swim team is at home in our pool against Lamphere High School starting at 6. Come cheer on your Shorians on to victory this week.
You would not believe your eyes if 10 million fireflies lit up the world as I fell asleep. Everywhere you'd think me rude, but I would just stand and stare. I'd like to make myself believe that planet Earth turns slowly. It's hard to see.
say that I'd rather stay awake when I'm asleep. Cause everything is never as it seems. Cause I get 1,000 hugs from 10,000 lightning bugs as they try to teach me how to dance. A foxtrot above my head, a sock hop beneath my bed. A disco ball is just hanging by a thread.
Hello there, Lakeshore. Welcome to the new improved Lakeshore. I'm Robbie.
And I'm Trevor, and we're going to be taking you on a tour.
Lakeshore has new and improved signs of all the sports teams from Lakeshore.
As you can see, they've taken out the bleachers in the George Carlin Gymnasium, and now I've added this sign. It's a little cluttered in here, but the construction crew is working very hard.
The library is going to be the new hangout. As you can see, it's not a library anymore, it's a lounge, where you get to study and work hard to get those grades up.
Another new feature of the Lakeshore High School Library is these four new collaboration rooms. As you can see, Robbie's in the one. They're pretty nice.
T's room, it's small, scaled down a little bit and has some new paint. So we are in a new studio and this is what it looks like. So
this is Miss B's new and improved classroom.
AC, very good to me. Quite lucky that we've had the AC units put in for most of the room upstairs. There's the AC unit over there.
Breaking news, Mr. Gaffigan is no longer in the auditorium, but now his classroom is in 118B.
And now, Lakeshore got a new track. It's very comfortable, very solid, and it will help the track team out.
This is nice.
Oh yeah.
Hey everybody, Mr. Daly here in the new confines of the North Lab, which is my new room. Very thankful for this. It turned out great.
Trevor and I are with the Shorian Legends to say these are the changes and good luck.
Lakeshore, I want to wish you all a great school year. Once again, good luck, Shore.
Oh, I'm a treasure.
The Shorian Shop is now open for all three lunches, Mondays, Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Fridays. They have many new clothing styles, so go check it out.
Art Club's first mandatory meeting will be taking place today, directly after school, in Mr. Krause's room, 116, and will go on until 4 p.m. Any students interested must meet in room 116 if they want to be in Art Club. If you cannot make it, make sure you stop by and talk to Mr. Grasso about putting your name on the list to be considered an active member. So if you are interested in meeting some cool and unique people, learning some new art techniques, and creating art to better serve your school and community, then come to the first meeting today and find out more.
This week is Spirit Week, which leads to the big homecoming dance on October 7th. Tomorrow is Music Day. You can either dress up like a musician, wear a shirt from your favorite artist. Thursday is Class Color Day. Freshmen wear lime green, sophomores wear teal, juniors wear pink, and seniors wear purple. And Friday is Lakeshore Spirit Day.
Saturday is the big homecoming dance. The theme for this year is seasons. The dance will take place in the performance gym and last from 7 to 10. Tickets are $10 and will go on sale the whole week. Tickets can be bought in the cafeteria during all lunches, before and after school, in the guidance office.
There will be a HOSA meeting today, October 3rd, after school in room 115. Please bring your completed applications with you or get them in room 115.
It's time once again for the big Michigan-Michigan State rivalry game. Michigan First members can stop by any time in this week and make your pick on who you think will win the game, what the total score will be. If you have the correct guess, you will win a $50 American Express gift card. If you are not a member, that's no problem. Stop by the credit union and find out your options for opening an account.
Well, that's all for today.
Have a great day, Lakeshore.